information about forestry operations and quite a few trails being kind of reduced at the moment. Unfortunately, I believe there's forestry operations at the top of Lark Hill Loop. I don't know how long the shortcut is. I've never been here, so I don't know what's being missed out, but it's at least 2 to 3 posts long. Posts being the way markers, like back there where I stopped. The idea is, if you don't know what they're for, I mean, chances are if you use the forest you know what they're for. But if you don't know what they're for, then it's a marker system, so if you get into trouble, get lost or whatever, you can see the nearest post, know roughly where you are. As long as you've got a map. If you don't got a map, you can phone up, you know, ranger service or whatever, and say, look, I'm at post near where am I? Help. And they should be able to assist. Question here, do I want distance travel blue 20%? Am I sure? That's interesting. This is the second trail center I've seen those distance markers. I'm used to Glen Terrace. They don't have them there, or if they have, I can look at them. Maybe they're out there. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Hit this corner. I don't know if this is a long section, so I'm going to cut it here. Just in case if it's not a long section, I'll mix them together.